focus is obliterated on impact. The car decelerates from 120 miles an hour to zero in 68 milliseconds, with its occupants experiencing peaks of 400 G. The front end hits the wall with such force that the back end rises up 90 degrees and the car is slam dunked down onto its nose. It is an extreme scenario, but modern family hatchbacks can reach the speeds we saw today. Maybe it'll make you think twice the next time you want to put your foot down.